Is anyone facing the same issue as me? My Poco F5 suddenly got stuck on my MIUI Recovery Mode 5.0. Through my attempts, I came up with some methods, which I am happy to tell you here.
Now, I'm giving something else a shot to see if I can get out of this on my Poco 5. First off, I'm gonna try a force restart, just holding down the power button, to see if that does the trick. But even though I get to the Poco screen, it still ends up back in recovery mode. Guess that won't work. Next, I'm gonna try hopping into some other modes to see if I can manually choose to escape this recovery mode and fix this stuck screen. I'll press and hold the volume down and power buttons at the same time to jump into Fastboot mode. Usually, you just hold down the power button to get out of Fastboot and back to the home screen. But nope, it's back to recovery mode again. Worth a try though. Try click the volume button to see if the option moved. If it is, I'll try rebooting again. If this not helping, or maybe I'll give safe mode a shot. If this gets back to the home page, we are now in the safe mode. Check for system updates in settings to update Poco. Prevent it to stuck again. Generally speaking, recovery mode will automatically return to the home page after being left idle for a period of time. Some folks say you've got to wait until the battery dies, then charge and restart, but it took a very long time. If none of those tricks do the job, and you thought you had only one option left, that wiping data option from the menu, I'd say hold off on it. It's probably just a bug in the official system. You can wait for the official update. It'll likely get fixed in a day or two. Or you can go to the official store or website for some official support. And if you can't manually get into Fastboot or other modes to have a try,
you can give the UltFone Android system repair a shot.
It'll get you into Fastboot mode with just one click, and it's free. I'll drop a download link in the comments for you to try out. Okay, hope we can help, and your phone can get back to normal too. Like and subscribe. We are here for you for more questions. Until next time, bye.